I had worked in Plains with a coffee shop, so she was my house.